guys, Max, you're welcome to part 6 of Dark Souls 3. These bodies pop up when you, like, so I closed my game in case, like, you know, something wandered in. And, like, all the bodies just were, like, they stood up and then went, and down instantly. I kind of found that funny. On the last episode, we made it through these leech guys, this church full of people. We got the new weapons, which is, I think that's a body. And, my goal is to go through this gigantic church. And look, it's a dude. It looks kind of like the same guy from before, so I don't know if it's another giant, and these are thin hallways, so I better grab the stock. Wait a second, is that? Oh dear. You guys remember in the beginning there was that giant blah monster, and they were like, Saint da-da-da, and I was like, that's not a saint! Oh look, it's on the, oh no, it's a statue. I was like, it's on the wall, no, it's a statue. Whoop. I'm creeped out. Well, what did I just get? Twin something? Yes, I got sharp cell sword. I got cell sword twin blades, but I'm kind of looking at the wardens going, and I got a pickaxe for some reason. And I'm hearing noises. That hurts my own insanity! Hello, friend! You're the first actual pyromancer. Wait, actually, no, those other guys are pyromancers. Your glowing red eyes are also creeping me out. Hey, don't you? Oh, gotcha. Forgot using these now. Hey, actually, you're about the same, so. Yeah, so I'm once again going with, you know, like, multiple weapons for different scenarios. I'll get used to, like, actually switching them into my inventory. Yep. So you're gonna follow me, I bet. Man, you take a long time to fall. Doink. There you go. It's okay. It's a either you appear weak to fire or you don't have a lot of health. I don't know which. Alright, let's see where this elevator goes. I mean, this looks like a barrel. I just realized that. It's always a good idea to use elevators at least once just to be like, alright, where does this go? I have absolutely no idea where this is. Where's this? Could this be a shortcut? Come on. If it's a bonfire, I'm taking it. I remember here! Alright, good. It is a shortcut. Okay, so, I'm gonna go straight to leveling up this business. Good thing we got, like, this central hub. I like this central hub. Alright, so now we're dealing with pyromancers and stuff, but you know, it's okay. This is fine. It is like, this is okay. Now I'm here. So I need to go see if I can upgrade my warden, whatchamacallit. Yeah, let me do my thing. Oh, ooh, tower key. I don't know where this goes to. It says behind the shrine, but I don't remember a shrine. Let me grab that, run around a little bit, and kind of look around, and I'll see what I can find. Whoa. Hello. I just went back here to go exploring to see if I could find what that tower was, but... Hi. Oh, you're that friend.
Oh, our champion of Ash.
Yeah.
This pilgrim.
And
I never would have. I thank.
Draw out true strength? Who just like, what is that? Alright, so I got soul arrow. Oh, reinforced left shield with magic. I guess this has to be held in the left hand for that, but that's pretty snazzy. I'm not gonna lie. Just like power boost and go. Oh, that'd be great. Let's get that in there. Yeah, let's get that. What do you mean by draw out true strength?
And shall we be bearer of the dark?
What? What is this? What's this? Okay, raise my intelligence.
Be safe, champion of Ash.
What does that mean?
Be safe.
What? What did you do? I know it doesn't take away humanity because I don't have humanity. You know, that mess is fresh out. Okay, maybe I just need to, like, teleport somewhere else. I'll look for that tower, see if it's, like... What does it do? I know I have one of these things. What does it do? Rubbish. Transform, blend into the environment. Where is it? Might as well go buy more stuff. To increase Estus rate. Oh, yes. Let me figure out my errands. Oh, so there was a way up here. You just gotta go around, because I'm an idiot. So, we come out here, and it looks like it's to this area, I think. They said behind, right? Yeah, I got an arrow stuck in my arm, if you haven't noticed. It's like, there's an arrow stuck in my arm. Yeah, for some reason, one of those guys got to jump on me, and he just... Have I killed you before? I don't remember. And also, I switched up my setup, so now I have to... Now my spells are in my left hand, that way I can do this. And say, it's on. And go, wow! Wow! Oh, seriously? Seriously? This way. She's got a katana. She's got a katana. Of course you have a katana. She's like, I'm just gonna walk away now. I'm like, nope! Boom! There we go. That is how you do a spin attack. And I don't know if this magic is detrimental, but I can assume it's only positive. Want to see me do it again? Boom! Boom! Huh? Do-do-do-do-do-do-do. I don't know why you're stuck in there, but you are. I don't care, because let's be honest, there's a bonfire literally right beside me. So I'm just gonna wail on you. He's like, oh crap, magic. Yeah, it's not like you could have walked away from this spot. Uchi Katana, Master's Attire, Master's Gloves. What makes a Master's Gloves? Men are fond of weaving tails to explain the magnus of the guard. My six sense warned me of danger, and I danced with you flurries of blades. I was scared of the last of my clothing went to tatters. And... I got... the Uchi Katana. Let's see. Looks like it's got a hold mode, so I can... Oh, nice! So I can be like... Oh, yeah? Oh. Oh, that's a little bit different. So I can be like... Hey, yeah! Yo! Oh, so it's like different ways of attacking. Like, you can just hold it here and be like, oh yeah? So you get that initial attack. But, promise, promise, no Uchi Katana. We're not doing Uchi Katanas today. Alright, so. Weird samurai lady. Does not open from this side. I have the key! What? Why? I have the key. Right? Hang on. Do I not have the key? I thought I bought it. That's covenants. Where's key? There's keys. Key to the dilapidated tower behind the shrine. This is the dilapidated tower behind the shrine. What kind of royal nonsense is this? Seriously? Are you actually messing with me? Well, that's dumb. I just killed a katana lady for no reason. Well, I mean, the reason to kill a katana lady to get the katana, but east-west shield, yeah, whatever. Whoa! Well, I forgot. You guys are extremely easy now. See? Still, oh. How have I not explored up here? Got a humanity for nothing. And since I'm, higher level, not speaking on gloating sense, but just on a factual sense, this area will be easy. I think I've been back here. I guess I haven't. There wouldn't be loot here if I've been here before. Okay. Color me confused. I don't... I don't know what they want out of me. Okay, I'm just gonna be honest, I don't know. So, meet you guys back where we were before. Alright, we're back. We are back. Back in action. We still got a giant there. I'm gonna try to befriend him, to be 100% honest. Like, oh! Why did I not see that coming? Okay, I was gonna say, am I really dead? So I take it you don't want to be friends! Listen! You got a friend in me. Get back up here. You got a friend in me. Doo-doo-doo-doo-doo. I may honestly have to do this. But you know I'm okay with that because you got a friend in me! Ah, oh, man, there's too much of a shockwave. All right, try to do that, like, overhead. No, the overhead thing. Do the overhead thing. Come on. No, the overhead thing. Come on. Come on. Fine, I'm just going to sit here and blast. That is not what I wanted. Actually, that is kind of what I wanted. Because now my magic's more powerful, right? You got a friend in me. I don't know the rest of the words. But I know if I score headshots, it does a lot of damage, which makes complete sense. I honestly have no idea what the words are. Come on, you got a friend in me. Come on, big guy. Man, now I feel really bad because I can't remember the words. Now, this spell's not bad. I mean, I'm just happy. Okay, I'm going to be honest and say I'm just happy it actually does, like, sizable damage. Alright. Oh. Better drink another ash in his flask. Get back up here right now. Come on. Watch, like, the moment I kill him, he just, like, heals for whatever stupid reason, or, like, he gets brought back to life. I really hope this isn't an opportunity to friend him, and I'm just, like, an idiot. Ooh. Yeah, that's what you get for being a stinking jerk. Tosspot? What is this? I deal with that nonsense. I don't gotta deal with anything. What's this? Ah, treasure. What was that like for? What treasure? Ah, it's a trap! Ah, it's a trap! Okay, it's not a trap. I just figured it would be, that's all. Alright, I saw one pyromancer walking around over here. Oh, I get it. It's supposed to be like, look at all the treasure, but oh no, you gotta worry about Lloyd's sword ring. Cool. But you gotta worry about some stinking jerk trying to kill you. And I was like, I'm just gonna solve that problem by killing the stinking jerk. Problem solved. It's gonna drive me nuts now that I don't know what the words to that song is. Wait, is that an arrow? Oh, it is an arrow! This is like, chunk. What was that? I guess I should kill those guys. Oh, there's another lady up there. There's another fat lady. Alright, come on, what you got? What are you gonna do? Nothing, that's right, because you suck. Alright, I can magic you to death. Yep, I keep forgetting now, I have to like... no, that's not what I wanted. Oh well, it's fine. And doink. Yeah, I can get used to this. I can definitely get... Okay, it's rug. I'm like, is that blood? Holy crap. Yeah, somewhere around here there's a fat lady. So I better get my stock for some hallway style combat. Perfect. It's a complete labyrinth. Or is it? Yeah, it's a... There you are. Gotcha. Oh! Oh, there's another one. Ah! God. Die, die. Okay. 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 Also, I was looking at the improvements I can make. Seek guidance. Oh yeah, that's like the miracle that makes it so more messages pop up on the ground. Which sometimes is helpful. Other times just makes you sit there and go, really? No one's being helpful? But it's like... more messages from servers, essentially. Okay, hopefully that's not something coming down the ladder, because if so, There's this one gif I saw. It was, yeah, I think it was Bloodborne. Of, like, someone being chased online by three people who invaded him. Or maybe it was, one guy invaded three people or something, I forget. But, like, he went up to the ladder, they all started climbing up, he backstepped, did a downward slash, killed all three, and then died. It was like, was it worth it? Oh! Hi, fat lady. He's like, ho 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 ho! Oh yeah! Watch out! Watch out! Okay, I'm beginning to think that, oh! I can't escape, No, that's not what I wanted! No! Get the, okay, I'll get used to this. Oi! There you go, lady, have fun with that. And just a quick little stab to the face with my stokin. There you go. It was like, was it worth it? How much? I was like, yep, yep, 100%, got on camera, worth it. And I suspect the trap, to be honest. Surprised there isn't a large amount of those little goblins falling on my head. Revenge! Oh, it was like, revenge on who? Oh yeah, that's right, I killed this person. No need for revenge. Wait, what's that? One goblin, there's a guy. Oh, yeah, that's a guy in full armor. I thought I saw two goblins down there. Excuse me. But yeah, revenge. Revenge always feels good. Max, you're not supposed to encourage that. Whatevs! I need more magic juice, to be 100% honest. I kind of burned through it to be... Well, I burned through it, but it was for a good cause. Okay, I could just jump down there, but I don't want to. I have... much experience in just jumping down areas willy-nilly and being like, haha, look at me, I'm so clever, and then getting totally mauled. And not like mini mauled, but like super duplex. All the more tears. Open area. No enemies. Don't trust it. I don't trust it. Ah! It's still scary, even when I know it's coming. How much health do you have? All right, how are you to fire? About the same. Whoa! Doink, doink. Yeah, you are not getting me on that. I've fought too many of you in my day. Fall for such silly tricks. Oh no, it's like, oh, if that barely caught me, I would have cried. Suck it. I wish when they die, they actually folded up back into a chest. Deep Braille Divine. Oh, is that like the other tomb that I was looking for? That I was like, man, I wish I had the one that says like High Sorceries. Learn Miracles. Wait, Miracles, Miracles. Who do you take these to? Learn High Pyromancies of the Great Swamp. Yeah, that's great. Who do you take these to? Man! Because I want in! Try Phantom? Are you saying I need to summon friends? Screw that noise. I can do this myself. That's a guy in armor stuck against a wall. Alright, well. Well! Come on, bud! Come on! Let's do this. Oh! I never, ever... Nah! He's like, I'm gonna upgrade my. Yes. Yeah, push off, push off! That never does enough damage. Well, granted, what's enough damage, but me kill. Oh! I thought I rolled out of the way! He's like, noob. Shut up, man. Alright. We got 10k on the line, that's at least one level. I gotta do this. Be right back. Man, to say the least, am I getting lost in this place? I really am. There's like so many different paths and I need to go down them all. Wait, hold on. Ah! I knew it! I was like, wait a second, I hear a noise! Alright, I gotta take care of these gremlins before taking on the- Die! Are you serious? I got caught on the wall and he just walks in. Good job, little guys! Way to rock! Yeah, I'll be right back. So I just decided to make another rule. No grass crest shield. I always choose something along the lines of an energy reboosting shield. So I'm going to say no. I gotta switch it out. So then I think... Yeah, I think I'll just go with one of the weapon skill ones. I say it kind of sadly, just because I'm like, oh, I could get shield bash. Be like, haha, screw you guys. I'm going to go with the silver eagle kite that I had earlier. Yeah, there we go. I'm a little slow on running, but that's fine. That way, also, I can do, like, the rapid spin whenever I want. Alright, where the crap are the goblins? Oh, that's why I didn't have to worry about them earlier, because I killed them then. Screw you. It's like, ow, man, that really hurt. Like, yeah, I bet it did. Yeah. Now I can go, BOW! Boom, whenever I want. But yeah, I really, really have high hopes for that warden, whatchamacallit? Warden Twin Blades. Just so I can be, like, bleeding and poison and everything just goes to crap on the guy when I just go nuts. Well, bud. Shall we do this? Oh, he is not having that party. Oh. Boink! Son! And now I don't gotta go to dual wielding mode to do this. Ow. That was incredibly easy. Well done. Great mace. Cool. No, cool would be... Wait, hold on. Is that one of those maces that makes it so, there's some mace out there that makes it so you can do spells while using it. And, where the crap is it? I saw it and I was like, that's the coolest thing in the world. No, seriously, where is it? Oh, there it is. Perseverance. Anchor weapon to earth to temporarily boost poise. Oh, nice! So you could just, like, drill it into the ground and be like, I am not moving. That'd be great for, like, those giant wave attacks that you know you can't dodge. Or when you're just like, nope, this is it. Alright, what's this path? The endless game of, like, you know, explore every path. Ah, screw you. It's just like, oh. So some of those statues puke. That's okay. Oh, come on. Seriously? So you puke all the time or only when I'm... You puke all the time. That's fine. Oh. No. 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 He's like, oh, you got me there. Alright, so... Very carefully, we need to examine what this stuff does to me. It super slows me down. That's gonna be unfortunate. Alright, let's explore the area a little bit more, see if we can find what we need. And by what we need, I mean, you know, like, are there any archers? Are there any traps? Are there any dangers I can avoid just by looking around? Why is the ceiling just black?
Oh, what the crap?
Hi. Oh, what? Ha ha. Didn't mean to do that. Ha ha. Oh, look, you vomit everywhere. Wow. That vomit is not leaving. Oh, seeing is only his eyes. Oh yeah, dude, the clacking, the ugh. Anything remotely spider related scares me. No, I keep doing that because it's left-handed, so I'm like, oh, I need to use this. Aldric Sapphire. Yeah, at first I thought it was one of those, like those blob things. I think that's all that's in this room. Let's not find out if there's anything else in this room, because, okay, what does the ring do? What does the ring do? Recovers SP from critical attacks. Not bad. Boost attack when HP. Well, my HP isn't always full, but what do I got right now? Yeah, it's way better than this. All right, let's see. increases poison resistance, increases bleed resistance, boosts attack when HP is full. My HP isn't full right now. I'm almost always dead. My HP is never full. Single tier. He's like, alright, let's keep going. Alright, we gotta find out what's in this area, right? For a second, I thought that was another one of those spider dogs just hanging there. I was like, gonna like, freak out. Like, I was about to legitimately freak out. Like, oh no, not this again. Well, come on, critical hit, right? Oh yeah, I saw that. It regained like enough for maybe one soul arrow. And you know what? That's pretty good. I don't see any more of those dog spiders from the ceiling, so I'm tempted to run over there and grab that treasure. What's that thing? Oh, it's treasure. See that thing like all... Don't I have binoculars? No, I don't. Okay. I thought I did. Welp! It was like, what's gonna happen if I screw it, right? Oh, it's another one of those guys. I was like, what's that noise? So, oh, I can get through, but the giant in there can't. Oh, great. Look at those little scumbags. See if I can get one of their attention. One of their attention. Yes. Ah. Man. Hi. Give me the goblins! Just give me the goblins and we'll talk this out, alright? Nope. Just give me the... I thought that was gonna be caustic poison, to be honest. You know, like the stuff that like ruins your gear, but not you. Alright. Thank you for sending me the goblins!
Hey, what'd you do with my goblins?
Didn't you see that? I killed them!
You what?
I dude, aww.
No!
Alright, you win this round. He's like, you win this round! Dude, I beat your head in! How are you still alive? You win this round. But there's always tomorrow. Yeah! What you got now, son? What you got now? What you got now? Huh? What you got? Oh! I'll do it. I keep forgetting. I think I talked about this before. There are some things that I will never... ever be prepared for. Ever. It's just in my psyche to not be prepared for. Oh. One of them is the shield bash. I'm just never, ever ready for it. I'm never ready for it in Skyrim. I'm never ready for it in Dark Souls. Just something in my mind. Cathedral Knight. Cool. Something in my mind will just never expect someone to go. Ever. Same thing in Super Smash Brothers. I'm never ready for someone to counter. You know, I will play characters that are meant to counter, like Bayonetta, and I'm still never ready for it. All right, so this is where. What's that noise? Up on the ceiling, except some roots. Oh dear, I can't even run. It literally, if anything comes out, and I can't stay on my ground, I'm dead. But as I was saying before, maybe it's like just me. Oh, I can get maiden clothes. Maybe it's just me. I don't know. If you guys, you know, I never really say comment below if da 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 da. But I'm sure someone out there has that same thing, where there's just some things in games you're just never ready for. Soul, nameless soldier. Cool. All right. So I'm gonna regret this decision. Let's see what it is. Unless, is this just that giant... This might just be that giant door from before. Alright, I don't see anything on the ceiling. Another one of those. I just realized what that dog spider looked like. It looked like those, you remember... Oh, wow, look at that. Right, left eye. To our right, his left. Oh, a treasure! I'm getting rewarded! Which means I'm also about to get screwed. Right? Right? Saint Bident? Sounds like a name. Come on. I'm about to get screwed, right? Where is it? Come on. Okay, I guess it's not here. I bet that Saint Bident is one of those weapons that can, like, Hold spirit waste and charge a foe. Cool. Oh, I can't actually use it. But I can charge, right? Oh, that's awesome. That's a nice spear. I'm not gonna use it, but nice spear. Oh, so this is just a little bonus. It's like a, hey, you know, hey. You know, for once in Dark Souls, they're just like, hey, you know what? You did a good job. You explored the area. You earned this, man. Come on. You know, don't be hard on yourself. And here's some homeward bones. You know, I don't know how hurt you are, but hey, if you feel like you'd be better if you went home. If you think you should go home to go heal and everything, totally fine. Here you go. I'm just like, oh, thank you. I mean it, really. Thank you. But as I was saying, it can't just be me where there every now and then there's just these moves that you're just like, I never see it coming. So tell me about them. I never ask you guys to tell me about stuff. Not to say I don't value your opinions. I do. I value them a lot, tremendously. Which is why whenever any of you guys say something like, you should fix A, I, like, deeply consider it. Doesn't mean I'm gonna do it, that's with anything in life, but I'm gonna really think about it. Okay, I can barely see the ceiling. Alright. Whoa. You guys see that, right? There's definitely something in that water, which is what I was afraid of before. Screw you, man. That is another one. Alright. Thrall. Oh, they're called thralls. Okay. That doesn't stop me from hating you. That just puts a name on it. Those are some freaky looking chandeliers. Or candelabras. Oh, yeah, I was like, where the crap am I? I know where this is. I've never been up here, but I know where this is. Wait a second. Aren't I just opening the door to the... another elevator. Cool. Cool, this is fine. But yeah, I still have the problem of jumping subjects. Those spiders look like a cross between a spider. Oh, sweet! Dude's thinking, yeah. I have no idea where this elevator goes. See, let's find out. It looks like a cross between the general... Hello? Where's this? Oh, yeah, I remember this spot. Those guys were firing at me, and I was, hey, look, it's doing that thing again. And I was yelling at him. Ladder, sweet. And I was yelling at him and everything. But, okay, so it looks like the wolf monster, you know, like the ones that are on all fours. What one of the beasts generally look like, are you a friend? You are not a friend. Screw you then. Doink. Have fun with that noise. Dude, you're still alive. I'm really impressed. I still cling to life for the sake of the order. I will, like, and screw you. I bet I could jump and make it onto that, but I don't. Where we are down there! Shove off! Oh, allows attunement of additional. Ooh, I do have additional spells now. Is that all there is up here? So I'm guessing they do want me to go. Well, I am right beside a bonfire, so. Alright, gonna want the stock. Man, I don't even. What was that noise? So, as I'm continually just. I'm surprised that guy didn't notice me. But it looks like a cross between one of the wolves, one of the people that when they turn, like, I hate thralls so much. What one of the people look like when they turn full, like, beasts. You know, that, like, furry mode, like, Father Gascoigne style thing. And then add just spider. General theorem of spider, which is bigger mouth, more teeth, more legs. Perfect. And that was what we just killed. And by we, I mean I. And by I mean magic. I bet he's a trap. Come on, where's the trap? Ah, see? Ah, I knew you were there. Good riddance. He just jumps off a cliff like, I ain't dealing with that mess. There's literally nothing. It was just a trap. It was just a trap. Man, where am I? What am I? Oh! Don't be chasing me, don't be chasing me, don't be he's chasing me. Man. Oh, I was gonna do that. Sheesh. Now I have the ring that like recharges my magic when I do that though. It means that I can just like focus on doing critical hits on like weaker enemies and just recharge my magic for free. It's pretty sweet. Oh, what kind of weird platform is... No. Nope and on out of here. Nope. God, that's dumb. Ah, oh, great. Tight ropes, thralls. Wait, wasn't I just here? Yeah, I was just here. Tight ropes, thralls. I don't wanna. Ooh, I want that. I don't wanna do that. I hear that noise. Ah, there you are. I see you. Was there one behind me? Good. I see you up there. And I still don't remember my inventory. Yeah, see that? Screw you.
Hey, man. That's not very nice.
Screw you. Gonna jump on top of me. That's a body. Jump on top of me. I'll tell you what. I think you're so great. I got an arbalest. You know, I'll put it beside the 15 other ones I have. Can I dual wield arbalest? It's just like, I have to. I don't know if RuneScape still has it because it's been years since I played, but they used to have, you could dual wield crossbows. And I'm not going to lie, it was pretty cool. Except then you kind of thought about it. You're like, how do you reload two crossbows at once? Oh, screw you. Haha. All right, let's see. Hilt? Ooh. If only I had a woman. I could give this woman my pale tongue. Did you just say you're going to lick me? No, I'm going to hand you this disembodied pale tongue. What the crap's wrong? Proof of invader's victory over a host of embers. To the speechless goddesses. Oh, you know, you can't talk, but here's this. It'll make you feel better, right? She's like, no. Oh, I'm sorry. Ow. Uh-uh. Oh, well then. So there's basically no way I'm going to be able to do this without massive amounts of cheating! Haha! Oh no, you're actually going to come try to stab me, aren't you? Aren't you, son of a... You suck. Just want you to know that. Just, from me to you, politely, you suck. Great, I have to do rampart battles. And then, oh... Yeah, that guy looks pretty heavily. Okay, if I can get to that area, I'll be relatively alright. But I don't know if more of them are gonna come. I don't know if. Okay, we should be somewhat safe. Alright, me and you, bud. Me and you. Me and you. Alright, let's get some magical weapon up in. Oh, too late. Oh. That. I don't know what a blessed gem does, but it's mine now. Oh! Almost. I know what the nice thing is about these paths? Sure, they may be precarious, but there's only one way. Well, okay, there's two ways. Oh, and he is... I was gonna say, he's not dumb enough to follow me. Look who's dumb. It is like, look who's dumb enough to follow me. Oh! I almost fell off. Ha! He's like, oh, I have the high ground. Yes, you do! It's like, oh! I better get your loot! Well, I got his souls, that's what matters. Not really. He's like, not really. I bet he had some form of item. I bet he did. That guy, oh, there's another swordsman over there, but if I go to him... Bad feeling. Hidden path ahead. Really? It's not a hidden path! Don't you lie to me? Okay. Great. So, how am I going to do this? I'm going to try to lead you over to the open area, okay, bud? Look, I bet, you know, both of us can agree that this sucks and we don't want to deal with it, right? Oh. Oh, dear. Oh, no, 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 no. Oh, come on. I didn't think you'd reach me. Come on. Come to me, bud. I'm not going to fire magic at you yet. Yet. Boink. Suck it. Switch. Oh, no. Like a beast. Boom! And since I keep, you know, every time I do one of these critical attacks, I get a magic bonus. It's just continual ownage. Oh yeah, that felt good. Ugh. I didn't even get that much money from you. Oh well. I mean, yo, who's complaining? Well, I'm complaining. It's like, well, I'm complaining. Alright. Oh man, this is just grueling to say the least. Okay, see, in real life, this won't be that bad. Oh, maybe it would be. I don't know. Maybe these paths are. Seriously? You're playing the same game I am? Oh, man. Can we just. Actually, for him, just increasing his poise? Not a bad option. Alright, this guy I'm gonna have to keep closer, because if. Perfect! It was like, wait. What? Where'd he go? That magic stayed on a long time, too. Maybe it stays on for as long as I'm. Ah, still now. Maybe it stays on for as long as, I don't switch my weapon. Is that really it? There's nothing up here? Yeah, there's nothing up here. Alright, looks like there's a bunch of pyromancers down there. Man. I know Ezio would be proud, but this is scary, bro. Wait, hold on. Did I get some gem? Yeah, I did. Infused to create blessed weapon. Okay, I can see. It's like magic damage and scale effectively with intelligence. See, that's why I'm looking at that going like, maybe I should. Nah, he's gonna come around here sometime. Like, nope. Screw you. Alright, so. Oh yeah, that's right, because I jumped down here from up there. So this is a one-way path. I might be able to make it if I. Oh, I don't have Spook anymore. Spook made it so I could land down there safely. I don't think there's any paths from up here that I can go down. Unless the Shadow Lure is secretly an elevator that I don't know about. So I think I have to. I might have to Homeward Bone. Which would explain why they gave me 4. Yeah, I'm not gonna make that. If I try, they'll kill me. And I don't think there's any, like, ladders or paths down. I mean, maybe there is, and you're all yelling at me saying, like, what about that path? What about that path? Come on, man. You just, like, you specifically said, hey, look, a path down, that's convenient, and you forgot already. I'm be like, Oh, tool belt. Cool. I don't want that. This is gonna be my slot for weird things. Like that. Yeah. That's Bonfire Wrestling. Actually, hold on. Saints Ring? Oh yeah, we saw that earlier. I did say I was going to, well, I have a lot of souls right now, so I might as well level up, right? I might as well. So, let's go do that. This should get me within theory. At least 2, maybe 3 levels. So, be right back. What is Drawtruce?
Shall we begin? Bearer of the Dark Sign.
What does that even mean? Halloween? Explanation. The degree to which his character is cursed, this character will turn a hollow if the curse grows too severe. vampire's souls. I don't get it. Does he just randomly level me up? I mean, if so, hot diggity, but... why? It's like the thing if I don't deserve it. Why are you doing this, man? He's like, oh, nothing. I'm just slowly sucking out your soul. It's bullcrap. Bullcrap. Just saying. It is. It's dumb. I can send him to pillage?
Thank you. Gray rat until I end.
Well, then. So, you'll just go out and steal for me? That's kind of awful. I'll take you up on your offer. I mean...
gray rat until I...
I really hope...
goodbye. Do stay safe, you hear?
I think he's gone insane. I think he may have gone insane with sadness. Which makes me feel awful.
Well, just saying.
Oh yeah, I forgot about this path. Just from the elevator, I went straight down. Hello. He's like, come to me. No, no. No. Oh, no. Ah, no. Dang it. Oh. Ah, seriously? Dang it. I was doing something decent, too. So I also switched my rings around to the one that was like, you know, as long as you're full health, you get an attack boost. And then I promptly got hit because I forgot I don't have to, you know, have my shield out to do the double super slash of death. I mean, that's pretty awesome too, not gonna lie. But if I just want, like, you know, like, I know I don't have much time, but I want to, like, do something to whip around, I'll switch to that. Okay, be right back. We're gonna kill that lady. And then we're gonna kill that lady, go to the ground floor with that giant area. I don't know if we're gonna kill that giant stone, whatever it is, or what, but something's gonna happen. Oh, come on! Why is this one in particular kicking my butt? I think I figured out why she's kicking my butt. Because she's a really big enemy with a really big attack arc. And this is a really close space area. This is not what I wanted to do. She's like, oh, I can do magic too. I'm like, yeah, maybe. But not as good as my magic. Look at that. Yeah, screw you. Screw you, lady. You better give me a prize. You didn't give me a prize. You suck. I just want you to know that. Yeah, maybe it's also because the stock is better against her. I don't know. But a discovery I made. Deep gem? What's that do? Like, water power? Where is it? Dark Sigil accumulates curse. The darkness humanity seeps from this bottomless pit. The gift will never heal, but this tale told of a firekeeper returned from the abyss and brought good comfort to a bearer of the curse. That must be the Halloween that they were telling me about. Freaky. To create deep weapons. Oh, dark weapons. Okay, that's cool. I guess. Yeah, she's dead though. So, ha ha ha. Excuse me. Ha 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 ha. Sorry. Just... you know that enemy that you fight for? Hey, 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 get off me, get off me, get off me, get off me, get off me. What just happened? He's like, don't mind me. I don't get it. I ran down there bunches of times, and I completely forgot about him. Be wary of above. He's talking about that stupid thing. So the thing I was going to say earlier, at least I think, was that, you know, how, like, the magic can be applied to this weapon? I was like, man, that's really cool. I didn't really think about it. Check it out. Magic weapon cannot be applied to the S-stock. With this... not what I meant to do, but whatevs. I guess we'll do the test to see how long this thing stays on. Screw you. But, I guess what I kind of figured out was that... do I want to go down there? Oh yeah, I remember up here. Okay. So I guess what I figured out was that if something is enchanted with any form of magic, you can't apply magic onto it. Which is really something I should remember from the other games, because that was also a mechanic then. That was like, you could constantly have this power, but it's not nearly as good as this temporary power. And by the way, I don't think I won't come down there. Yeah, I'll live. I was hoping to hit him. That would have been awesome. But, you know, like, it won't... What am I trying to say? It won't be as good and you won't keep your scaling, but you can do it. Nope, I'm getting my magic back. Oh, I forgot I don't have to do that. You don't have to do that. Oh! Alright, come on. No. Oh. Nope. Wow, I just destroyed. Oh! Dude, that was like the. Whoa! And the magic ran out. The magic ran out in our relation once you beat me in the head with a dude! Dude, no. Mm. Oh no! Seriously? Okay! You have tuckered me out! Now I'm going to have to kill you. Alright, so we finally made it. We're back. We're good. We did it. So, now this is a matter of figuring out. Is the goal to wake him up and get him behind that cage? That's actually not a bad idea. Yeah, I was about to say, or just try to kill him, and then I'm just like actually thinking about it going. You know? That's some pretty good thinking you got there, Max. First is to deal with you two. Oh. Just for the sake of, you know, getting him out of the way. Not a bad idea. This is just actually like thinking about it, like, no, we know it's not friendly. There's something in there. Oh, there's slimes. There's slimes in there. Yep. Whoa, slimes with fangs. Okay, I gotta use my Z target magic. Alright. I have a feeling that I should just... What the? It's like the way his head bobs. Hey, you know, if you don't want to fight, who am I to tell you you should, right? Who am I? Who am I to say, no, you will fight me? No need, man. Of course! Now he's all for it. Huh? Neat-o. Oh, I bet this is also a cage. I really hope. See, I don't see anything over there. Except for that. Why would I... Why would I pull that lever? I lock myself in, right? Well, I guess. Oh, they want me to run over there and lock him in. Okay. Because, yep, the stairs are right by him. Alright, big guy. Let's stand right here. Alright, big guy. Hey. Wake up. That way his head bobs. And his old body is just like... Alright, come on, man. Oh, wait, what am I doing? I'm stupid. This is not a good way to make friends. Alright, step one, drink Estus. Get my magic back. Step two, gotta open the cage. So this is gonna be kinda interesting because I have to. I thought I had to get in a big swampy area. So I gotta get him in here and then stay in here long enough for him to. Like, stay in there long enough for the door to actually fully open. Wait, is that you? Is it the big guy? Oh, it's not the big guy, okay. I wasn't sure if that was the big guy or the slime. Okay, I don't know if there's any other ones. There's you. I don't want to get near you in case I wake up the big guys, so I'm just gonna... Oh wow, you're like completely resistant to magic. Okay. Come on, big guy! Whoa! You know, it never really occurred to me that he could fling slime. Hey, come on! Come on! Hey! Hey! He's like, I'm gonna get you. I'm so stealthy. Die, 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 die. Alright, come on, big guy. Hey! No way I'm gonna be able to fight him with slime, so. I gotta convince him. Come on! Ugh, come on, man. He is not moving. He is not moving. I cannot convince him to move. Ah, great. Is he just gonna do that endlessly? With unerring accuracy? Oh, wait, no. I need my shield. I need my shield. That is not what I needed. Okay. Reevaluation of strategy. It sucks. It is. I'm sorry, just like, let's reevaluate the strategy. It's terrible. Okay. Wait, is that him following me? Or is that him? Ah, it's him going for snooze again. Dang it. What am I gonna do? Gotta stick with this. Alright, hey! 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 Oh yeah, look at me, I'm so scary. I may just have to kill him with magic again. Like I killed the other one. I miss. How did I miss? I mean, his attacks are slow, but if I time him right. I'm just more worried about me running out of magic. Yeah, that one slime's running towards me like, I got him! I got him! And that's him going. Oh no, it's not him going for me again. Ah, man. There's, like, no way to get him out of that, too. Like, if he doesn't move, he doesn't move. There's no way for me to convince him to move. Dude, really? Dude, seriously? Well, come on! Seriously, man? I gotta wake him up or else he'll do, like, next to no damage. Alright, come on. Come on. Maybe I can go for his legs. It's just like so slow, I don't want to test it. And I'm gonna run out of magic soon. And without any enemy. Well, I guess I could hunt down enemies and, you know, like, make sure they're easy ones. I can take all one at a time to fill it up, but. It's like, what do you want, man? Really? Seriously? You're gonna do that? You are irritating. Okay. Okay, so options. A. Russian. Come on. That's slightly faster. Did I say slightly? I lied. What the crap is that? That is not what I need in my life right now. That is not what I need in my life. That is not what I need in my life. That is not what I need in my life. Alright, we made it! Way to go, go team, go! He's gonna take a nap. Sir? That is a human. That is a human. Give me some Estus. It is like, give me some Estus. Alright. That's how much health he has. Might be able to pull this off. Or he's just gonna. Oh, seriously. Well, I'm screwed. Okay. First step, kill the zombies. Kill the zombies. Hey, you know, if he gets close enough, I can just sit here and, like, nail him as he's waking up. Yeah, I don't mind. Oh, yeah, I did. I'm just afraid of him, like, landing on me. Oh, crap! Once I kill him, though, this area will be a lot easier. I'm gonna use this. There! Suck it! Another pale tongue. That's dumb. That's dumb. Oh, oh. What was that? Drang armor? Guys, this is so gross. So, have I hit a stopping point yet? Drang gauntlets. What's a drang? Dung pie. Mmm. I would love to carry that in my pocket. Really? No? Who the crap carries dung pies in their pocket? And I have no ashen flask, so essentially I have no magic. That's fine. He's like, that's okay, I guess. I'll live. Okay. Alright. So I got some pyromancers, and I got a guy in full armor. And there's another guy. There's a pyromancer, who has absolutely no issue with... great. I'm gonna have to wait for you to walk all the way towards me. He's like looking just like hazy in the environment with shadow coming off and eyes from the depths of hell. I'm just like, get out of here! I don't care! I will defeat you, and your soul will be mine forever! Yeah, whatevs, okay? No, do a critical. Do a critical. There we go, get some magic! Yeah! So I got enough for magic? Okay, I got enough for one shot with everything. Let's see if I can nail that other mage. Come on, target him, target him, target him. It looks like there's all sorts of hollows in there. This would be alright if I could just freaking target that mage over there. That's not what I wanted to do. No, no, no. Wasted a shot. Oh, this is a very bad situation. Hey, you! I will claim your soul in the name of Beelzebub, but whatevs. Just stop it. Stop that. Ah, crap. I guess the noise will get his attention. Alright, I gotta choose one. I choose... Don't mind me! Hello, I see you're minding me. That is precisely what I told you not to do. I am the master of butt stabs. I am the master of backstabs. All over. I am so... Oh, great. It was like, I am so good. Oh, come on! I thought I had that. Yep, I figured you'd do another slash for absolutely no reason. Oh! It was all part of my... It was all part of my masterful plan of... I just noticed how little I was actually using my shield, and then wondering why I'm getting hurt. That's normally how my logic goes. Like, why am I dying? Maybe it's because I have this giant piece of metal and I'm not using it. Nope. You know what? Guts over here is just kicking my butt around town. Oh. Oh. Oh, come on. I rolled. Seriously. Why is he giving me so much trouble? This guy, I've killed tons of guys like this. Do I just need to take a break? Is that it? Because I don't want to. I want to keep killing things. There, that felt good. Alright. Deacon? Deacon? He's a deacon? Okay, so here's the committee. What was that? Y'all heard that, right? Here comes the bride. How do I get up there? They're like down there. How do I get up there? I'm trying to get married. Alright, maybe I can like individually go through and like kill all these people. Shortcut ahead. I wouldn't mind that. Why are they only on the right side? Alright. Where does this shortcut lead? It's gonna be one of 50. Whoa, why is that foggy here? I'm the crap is this? Oh, is it gonna be another, like, you know, good job? Open area! Great! Come out, there's a dragon! Blows! Okay. So is this the one door that I saw earlier and said maybe it doesn't open because it's 2,000 pounds? Yeah. This is it. This is that open area. Good. Another shortcut. Good. This place is full of them. And also full of it. By it, I mean poo. By poo, I mean nonsense. Actually, it is full of poo considering the sewers. Betrayal. Is it gonna be another freaking wolf spider? Which is an actual thing, by the way. What betrayal? I hate it when they don't say things like that. They don't explain themselves. Oh, I get it. If you have the gates up, you can use it as a shortcut. Oh, that's pretty clever. That actually is legitimately clever. Whatevs. I don't care enough. Whee! Moving on to glory. Alright, so we got one Estus flask, a room full of soldiers or something. I don't know. A new shortcut. Although the one we have isn't bad, considering now both giants are dead. You just gotta get through a few of the... whatever they're called. Alright. I'm afraid of this area because sleeping enemies are never a good thing. And this is the big altar, and there's those deacons who are still glowing with darkness. That guy just itched his nose, I'm pretty sure. Alright. This guy's gonna be the strongest one, so let's see what happens if I. As if to say. Well, it appears no one else minds, so, you know, let's start. Alright, let's bring him over here, come on. You're one of those guys. So, I didn't notice this before, but when he upgraded his mace, every time he hit the ground, there's like an explosion of light. It's actually pretty cool. And it made me go, I want that ability. There, problem solved. It's like, because you killed the peoples of my church, I would do triple damage or something, I don't know. It was like, I don't know, screw it. Man, you broke those into perfect pieces, didn't you? Yes, I did. Oh, I thought that candelabra was actually something. Excuse me, I need you for the magic. Then they were killed as martyrs in the name of God. I'm like, oh, that's awful. What have I done? Oh, well, they're undead hollows. They've consistently in the past tried to kill me. So, can you really blame me for being preemptive? I mean, historically, they've been trying to kill me this entire time. That is a hidden path if I ever saw one. So, what now? Is the god I just killed the worshippers of gonna try to kill me? Oh, that's boss! We'll end this. Ooh, it's been going pretty long. I forget, have I killed a boss this episode? I killed giants. That's something. Ooh. Tri-trio? Ah, don't tell me. Is this a gang fight? Visions of hitting them in one swoop. Try attacking only critical foe. Good fellow ahead. There's like all these things about like, watch out for the enemy, you better be careful. And then, he's a good guy. Alright, so for the sake of this episode not being too long, I think we'll end it here. So, oh, by the way, I discovered there's something in my inventory. I didn't really realize this before, but check it out. Excuse me. There it is. Dark Sigil, a black gaping hole, yeah. Wait, did I show you guys this earlier? I may have. Dark Sigil will never heal, but there is a tale told of a firekeeper returned from the abyss and brought great comfort to a carrier of the curse. That's cool. His Mito. Yeah, it shows like my Halloween. I don't know if Halloween is like how many times I've died in a row or what, but either way, this isn't gonna be good. So we're gonna be taking on a boss next episode. So thanks for watching. Leave a like, comment below, whatever you guys feel like doing today. And I hope to see you then. I'm gonna backstab you. I have just backstabbed the Pope. I'm the best. It's like one of those. Can play to eat. I'm trying. Yes, I hear you. My leg has only been gnawed off by an alligator. All right, fine, I'm out.